Man, just when you thought shit was bad on the spot market and the external low board, which I'm no longer a member of, I already canceled my membership to those, but the internal low board at TSH got some loads on there for $1 a mile, $1 and change a mile. Get the fuck out of here. Who's going to pull that shit? I know there's somebody that's going to pull it. I'm not pulling that shit coming out of Florida. I'm just going deadhead the hell up out of here. Lone Wolf Trucker out. Peace.